Ain't nobody got time for this.
Oh, wait, what? Just finish this if you can? Alright, fine. That was my bad. I wanted to EQ flash his direction and I was too slow in doing that. Diamonds are worth more than that mess league title. I agree, man. Hell yeah, dude. Is this GP killable? He has no mana. He's gonna try to push this. This is a perfect time to gank that. Yeah, that's so good. There we go. I actually need 100 more gold so I can get Cinder Hulk. Okay, I might have to. Alright, that's fine. Do I have enough for EQ? That's fine, I can just be a bit annoying. Yep. It's okay. I have my EQ but don't really want to use it, to be honest. This Nasus is not having the best of time stop lane, unfortunately. But he does have ultimate, so I could... So I could gank top and just ult and then let Nasus DPS. I mean, D5 is elo where a lot of people get stung. Simply because it's... If you want to climb, you need to be consistently good and consistently winning games. And that's something a lot of people don't know how to do. Okay, so I'm actually going to be seen here unless I do this. And then wait a little bit here and then... let's see if he was focused, because he potentially could have seen me there. I actually don't see him. Okay, he wants to go for that, that's fine. But that's scary dive though, that's a gangplank. And I don't think we can. I don't think we... Oh, maybe we could actually. I need minions to... There we go. There we go, he's locked in as well. Beautiful. Do I need to flash? I don't need to flash, good shit. Ooh. Ooh, they got fucked. They definitely got fucked, that was a good... Yeah, I don't think I can save you, my friend, I'm sorry. Ooh, that was a good Zac play, right there. Why are they gonna go for this? They are actually going for this, okay. I was hoping that this... What? Please... Oh my god. That's actually really bad. Like, just attack stuff? Never mind. I thought that we had Ryze on the back, but we didn't, so... I don't know, this game is really freaking bad, holy shit. Oh, are you kidding me, dude? Oh, I'm playing this so badly. God damn. Okay. I'm pissed at myself, man. So much damage, dude. Like, that's all I can do. And then I hope that my team actually comes here and damages him. But they don't, so. That's like all I can hope for, but yeah. We are too far behind to take a fight right now. He's still forcing mid lane. Interesting. He's losing so much time with that. Plus, I can now come from the back because I see his health. He's gonna go bot side jungle, but I can come here. And I'm pretty sure this is not Warden. This could be good if he stays for a bit longer. Playing with Fong. That's a flash on Kha'Zix. instead throw me in the... Oh, that's so close. Thought I had enough damage to actually kill her there. I'll take it though. Interesting. She's like 1 HP, dude. Are you kidding me? I'm actually so unlucky. Holy shit. Oh well. Ooh, they're doing it. I don't have smite. Fuck. Yeah, that's bad. I can't steal it, unfortunately. And I will probably die. Oh, thank fuck. Why did I follow this? Oh my god, dude. Freaking zillion players, dude. The BMs. And then yeah, but no. Like, I'm so triggered, dude. And you have, then you play with the teammates that even grief you. Oh yeah, fun. Oh, but what a game, dude. What a game. Like, the thing is, I can't go in my jungle, right? Because I die. My team takes the camps from me. This is like so not fun to play. Like, literally everywhere I go, Kha'Zix will be there. Like, I can't even go for the red, can't even do anything. There he is. And he can just jump on me as well. Like, it's the dude, man. What a time to be alive. This might, like, the chances of this actually working are so holy fuck. Nice. Nice. Holy, that level 1 though. Can someone clip that? Who's fed? Our virus is fed as fuck. Decent, decent. I just wanna get XP honestly at this point. I would love to ward in here, but I don't think I can. Okay. Ooh, that's scary. I hate the champion. I'm so fucked right now. Like, I can try to roam, but that's about it. Like, I'm so fucked right now in this lane. You see, I'm 2 levels behind. Holy, I played that so badly, dude. Yeah, that's not something I want right now. What a champion, man. She, like, has no flash. So, Nidalee would literally just have to come. I mean, if I could... I was CC'd for so long that my Q went on cooldown. Holy, I'm so tilted. Sejuani ultimate fucking... Bleed Snorka, Bleed Silence, but at least my Varus is getting a pentakill for it. But fucking hell, man, are you kidding me, dude? Ice Barrage. Pretty much, man. Okay, I gotta run. I can't actually flash over there. I don't wanna waste it. They stood right on top of this, so I couldn't really flash over. Don't wanna waste flash. You done well, thank you. Run it down, let's get it.